Our country very soon will be one of the most populous country in the world. It is good that we have the largest number of medical institutions, but nevertheless, it is a great tragedy with all these medical resources.
We have hardly 12,000 postgraduate doctors or specialists that graduate every year. Do we have enough specialist doctors? The answer is a big no.
Today we are facing a crisis.
A crisis. A crisis that will determine our future as a country.
Every year, after 6 rigorous years of medical college,
38,000 MBBS graduates are left with nowhere to go.
Hopeful postgraduates compete across the country for entrance into PG programs.
For 45,600 undergraduates.
India has only 12,000 postgraduate seats.
Therefore, for each postgraduate seat that is awarded,
1,000 hopeful young doctors will walk away empty-handed.
Their efforts amounting to nothing.
They now spend the next year,
or 2 years,
or 3 years,
in a coaching classroom or dusty library,
preparing for another chance at fulfilling their dream.
For some, the dream will never come.
They will accept defeat,
struggling to continue to provide for their families.
Once, every Indian parent dreamt of their child becoming a doctor.
Today, they feel that it is too tedious, too insecure, and too expensive a process.
With a severe shortage of doctors and a severe surplus of patients,
we are stranded.
We are stranded.
India has 362 medical colleges,
the highest number in the world.
With all these medical resources, 3 lakh children die soon after birth.
And every 10 minutes, a woman dies during childbirth.
India has a shortage of over 1 million doctors.
And this number is only rising.
It takes more than 10 years to train a heart surgeon to operate on this little baby's heart.
So I ask the question, who will replace us?
How do we change the system?
How do we change the system?
The first step is to raise the number of postgraduate seats available.
For 45,000 MBBS seats.
We need 45,000 postgraduate seats.
That is the most basic step towards making a change.
How can you help?